Okay, hari ni another documentary Abducted in Plain Sight. Okay, Abducted in Plain Sight ni keluar pada 2017, tapi kat Netflix dia keluar tahun ni. Directed by Sky Bogman. Previously dia tak buat something yang aku tahu pun, and something yang famous. Even this documentary, it's slipped through banyak orang lah. Tapi it's really interesting case, really crazy case lah. Kalau it's one of the craziest case yang aku pernah tengok lah dekat Netflix punya documentary kan. Documentary ni mengisahkan case yang berlaku pada 1970-an tentang satu family ni. Family, normal family, ada mak ayah, ada tiga orang anak, and then ada family baru datang, husband and wife. I'm pretty sure they doesn't have kids. Then diorang become a family friend lah. So this guy came to their house, basically jadi kawan kepada family diorang ni dengan isteri dia, and basically ruin the whole family lah. And aku tak nak spoil anything, maybe try avoid trailer, just go for it. Just tengok, it's 1 hour and 30 minutes, and it's a crazy ride lah. So the main issue yang aku dapat daripada dokumentari ni is that it's go through very fast lah. Maksudnya there's a lot of crazy things happen, tapi dia just go through things that yang kau macam serius lah. Macam kau kan terkejut lah tengok kan. Dengar the whole, the secrets that they reveal. It's really crazy. But diorang akan just show a bit, and they reveal the secrets. But then they, diorang tak go through in details. Diorang focus on the main storyline, which is good. Tapi aku rasa this documentary should have been made in episodes lah, like docu-series lah. Sebab documentary ni actually it's Netflix macam pay to get into the Netflix. Aku rasa it's better if previously diorang buat like a docu-series lah, like at least 3 episodes lah. Because the cases, the secrets that reveal in this family, kadang-kadang kau tak boleh brain lah, tapi kau tak boleh nak fikir lah kan. Tapi it's happens, it actually happen, and kau rasa marah dengan family ni jugalah, dengan especially the parents lah. But then it's already happened, and the good thing is dia ada macam, dia ada ending dia, which is good. And korang akan go through this family life lah, daripada kecil sampai ke besar, also the parents, and everything happens in that period lah. Of course it will skips years kan, tapi still aku rasa you guys will, aku nak cakap enjoy pun tak lah, sebab kau akan rasa memang terkejut. Korang akan banyak questions this parents punya ability. But then it's really good documentary lah. Aku really recommended kalau kau nak tengok this interesting and crazy family documentary regarding this family lah. So aku, bagi aku, this one deserve 7 out of 10. Korang boleh enjoy this in Netflix right now. Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe this channel. And also follow Hadam Project at Hadam Project at IG and Twitter. Kat situ aku akan post movie yang aku tak buat video, but I do review, just tulis lah. Okay, tu je. Thank you very much. And komen kalau korang dah tengok.